Feng Zhang, a professor at Massachusetts Institute of Technology, was named as one of the three co-recipients of the Tang Prize in Biopharmaceutical Science on June 19th. Zhang, along with American geneticist Jennifer Doudna and French microbiologist Emmanuel Charpentier, won the prize for their role in developing and applying a revolutionary gene editing technology.
The Tang Prize is a tremendous recognition for our work, for my entire lab, all of the graduate students and postdocs in my lab. They've worked hard over a number of years to make this technology what it is today.
Zhang, a 34-year-old neurobiologist, has used CRISPR-Cas9, a new gene editing system, to understand the genetic cause of brain diseases and use the knowledge to develop new drugs to fight those diseases.
So CRISPR or genome editing is a very powerful tool for understanding and studying biology. We can use it to understand how genes work and how different kinds of genetic variations underlie disease. In the long run, we hope that this understanding will lead to new treatments, and maybe we can also develop CRISPR into a new treatment for genetic disorders. CRISPR can also be used in other areas of biotechnology. In agriculture, it may be used to make better plants with higher yield and better drought resistance. There are really many exciting possibilities.
A core member of the Broad Institute of MIT and Harvard, Zhang has been a devoted student of biology since his undergraduate days. And he thinks biotechnological advances can improve human health through the development of new drugs and treatments.
I've never been to Taiwan, and I'm really, really looking forward to going to Taipei in September. I think it will be really great to see Taiwan, but also to meet with the scientific community there, and also to talk with them and exchange ideas.
CNA, New York.